say the Henderson Police and Rusk County Sheriff's Office back online, getting 911 phone calls again after an outage earlier on Friday afternoon, lasting about 2.5 hours. What happened was their phone provider said a fiber optic line had been cut.